in one rebound. So we have to take the idea of these. At the end we will finish something like interaxis. And it's really important that she feels comfortable.
Okay, wir haben einen Rebound in der Hüfte. Und wir gehen vor und doch.
It's something really fast, so we need to make her to feel comfortable at the end, because she will be doing this forever.
Sorry.
So here we have to give her the pausa, the break. And must be really clear. Make her go to the axis. Okay, let's try.